before I begin to speak these words, let me take a moment to say, Lord, I'm grateful.